Today we're going to talk about the place command, also known as go to your bed, go to your climb, go to your spot. You can use this when you want your dog to sit on a place when you're eating, when you have company over, or when your dog just needs to calm down and go to a safe space. Today we're going to be using Inova. She's here for a stay and train. This is a new skill for her, so you get to see the progression of how we do teach the command. Inova! First, I'm going to point to the place and have her lured on. Go to your place. Good girl. I have her on a lead so that I can direct her in case she gets a little bit distracted. And I'm going to wait until I want her to leave and say, okay. I don't want to treat her when I take her off the place, only when she's on it. We don't want her to get confused about when she's getting rewarded. So again, I'm going to take the treat. I'm going to say, Inova, go to your place and point. Lure her on. At this point, we're not going to distinguish between sitting in place, laying in place. We want to keep it really simple. Okay. I have her attention, and I'm just going to point again. Inova, go to your place. And as she gets skilled at this command, I'm going to do it from further and further away so that eventually I can just give her the command, go to your place. Good place. When she's there, I can reward her. Okay. But when she gets off, I don't reward her. Inova, go to your place. She might need a little help. Good girl. Good place. I'm going to mark it. Say, good place, good girl. And then I'm going to release her. Okay. Good girl. One more time. Inova, go to your place. Yes. I can mark it with a yes and reward her. That's all for now. Tune in next week for another episode of Butt Sniffers Academy. Go have fun with your dog.